Damn, nigga. I flip casually through my stacks to D-Racks on a Tuesday, but what really turned out to be a strange day. All alone and not ahead to get me open, had a small roach, but it's above this bowl cause I'm still hoping. The blunt had an effect for 9 minutes, had my instrument the pen seconds away from getting for real in it. The feel started what couldn't finish right, had a buzz too slight, had to get a fresh blood to light. I ventured out cause I knew the route from routine, my man round the block with a fat drop of green. I knocked two soft and three hard like the cold, then spoke the password through the mail slot and smelled smoke. He opened up, I said, what's up, and pay respects. Some friends smoking ass and a bone, catching a wreck. He asked what he can do for me this time. I told him about the rhyme, he said, oh yeah, I got some good shit for your mind. He disappeared and returned with some rocks. One of them about the size of a fist, glowing like amber. He asked if I would tamper with something not to gamble with, and held it in the light. I strained my eyes to examine it. And inside, capsulated and crystallized, a slim brown shape with a familiar billy size. He said, smoke this here and knock out your peers. I said, what is it? The funk of 40,000 years. I figured since I'm getting high on whatever, I gave my man his loot, dabbed his crew and burned some shoe leather. And got a warning to be easy on my mind, be careful not to smoke too much at one time. I jetted back to the crib, cracked the rock, rough, took a puff, lit it and took it long.
Sheer pleasure, how? When, why, what's gonna happen now? I'm